Hi students, in this video we are going to learn exercise number 3.3, question number 4. Our question is, using divisibility test, determine which of the following numbers are divisible by 11. So before start the problem, we must know the rule for 11. Rule for 11 is very easy only. Sum of odd place digits and minus sum of digit at even place. Sum of even places digits, if you take and subtract, then the answer should be 0 or 11 multiple. Then that particular number will come in 11 tables. Sum of odd places, the number which come in odd place and the sum of the number which come in even place, we have to subtract. If the answer is 0 or 11 multiple, that particular number will come in 11 table. So what is odd place? What is even place? You are getting confused, right? So whatever number given to you, you just write it from your right hand side 1, 2, 3 and 4. Write it in this way. Here 1 and 3 are odd numbers. 1 and 3 are odd numbers. So these two numbers are coming in odd places. 2 and 4 are even numbers, so these two numbers are coming in even places. That's it. So first I am going to sum. Sum means I am going to add the digits which is coming in odd places. So what are all the numbers I am having in odd place? 5 and 4. So 5 plus 4 and minus sum of the digit at even places. Even places what I am having? 4 and 5. So I have to write 4 plus 5. I am adding the number which is coming in odd places separately, even places separately. So 4, 5 plus 4 is 9, minus 4 plus 5 also 9, my answer is 0. So definitely I am reaching the 0, so I can say that 5, 4, 4, 5 is divisible by 11. Definitely it will come in 11 table. That is your answer. We'll move on to the next problem now in the same way. So whenever you are seeing the question, you just started with the numbering the digits, first place, second place, third place, fourth place, fifth place. Now my odd places are 1, 3 and 5. First number, 1 is odd number, 3 is odd number, 5 is odd number. The number coming in first place, third place, fifth place should be added separately. So I have to take this 1 plus I have to take the third number 8 and we need to take the fifth number 4 separately. Odd places written minus even places. Even places what we have? 2 and 4. You should not write 2 and 4. The number which is coming in 2nd place and 4th place. 0 plus 2. So here 1 plus 8 is 9. 9 plus 4 is 13. Minus 0 plus 2 is 2. So 13 minus 2 what we are getting? 11. So if you are getting 11 multiple also it will come in 11 tables, right? So here we are getting 11. So definitely 10824 is divisible by 11. That is your answer. We'll move on to one more problem for better understanding. So we'll check for this number now. So let us write the numbers first. First digit, second digit, third digit, fourth digit, fifth digit, sixth digit, and this is my seventh digit. First we are going to add only the odd place numbers. So first place 1, and this 3 and the 5th place number and the 7th place number. These are all the odd number. 1, 3, 5, 7. So 7 plus 3rd place number 3 plus 5th place number 9, 7th place number 5. So all the odd places written minus all the even places we have to take. Even places we have 1 plus 4th place 8 plus 6th place we have 6. That should be written in this way. So 7 plus 3 is 10. 10 plus 9 is 19. 19 plus 4, 19 plus 5 is 24. Minus here 1 plus 8 is 9. 9 plus 6 is 15 we are getting. So let us subtract these two numbers now. So 24 minus 15. So subtract in this way. So from 4, 5 is not possible. Get a borrow. So this is 14. This is 1. 14 minus 5 will give you 9. So here we are getting the answer 9. So this number will not come in 11 table. So 1, 7, 1, 3, 8, 9, 6, 5 is not divisible by 11 because the answer should come in 11 table, or the answer should be 0, then only it will come in 11. Otherwise, it does not come in 11 tables. Not divisible by 11 is your answer. We'll move on to one more problem for better understanding. So, it's very easy because this is a first digit, second digit, third digit, fourth digit, fifth digit, sixth digit, seventh digit, and eighth digit. So, here first we are going to add all the odd places, that is first place, third place, fifth place, and seventh place. 1 plus all the 3, 5, 7 are zeros. So, 0 addition with 0 will never give you any answer. Then minus all the odd even places. Now 2, 4, 6, 8. 2 is 0, 4 is 0, 6 is 0, 8 is alone 1. So, 0 plus 0 plus 0 plus 1 we are getting. So, addition with 0, it will give you 1 only. Minus again 0 plus 1 will give you 1 only. So, 1 minus 1 is 0. So, definitely this number will come in 11 table. Is divisible by 11. That is your answer, children. So, only the remainder, subtraction value decide the factor. If it is 0 or 11 multiple, that will come in 11 tables. 11 multiples means it can come to 11, 22, 33, 44. It can be in minus also. Minus 11, minus 22 if you are getting also, that is also multiple of 11 only. So, if you are getting 11 multiple or 0, it will come in 11 table. Thank you for watching. If you like our video, subscribe our channel for more videos.